everyone. Today I'm here to solve non-exact differential equation by using method 1. What is method 1? Method 1 is by inspection. So how to solve a non-differential equation by using inspection method? We have to keep in mind few of the formulae, that is derivative of xy is equal to x dy plus y dx, and derivative of xy is equal to y dx minus x dy by y square, and derivative of y by x is equal to x dy minus y dx by x square. As you go through all these, there are 11 formulae involved in solving these non-exact differential equation. Let us solve some of the problems using inspection method. So I'll go with the problem y dx minus x dy plus 3x square y square into e power x cube dx. So here it's clearly a non-exact equation. So by inspection we have to check whether it is involved in any formulae or not. So here if you observe carefully, y dx minus x dy plus 3x square y square into e power x cube dx. If you watch carefully, x square is there, e to the power of x cube is there, dx is there. So there is no point of being this y square. So we have to use that condition y dx minus x dy plus 3x square y square e power x cube dx is equal to 0. In this, y square is there in between x terms. So for solving easily, divide the equation. Divide the equation with y square. So it becomes y dx minus x dy plus 3x square y square e power x cube dx divided by y square. From this, y dx minus x dy by y square plus 3x square y square e power x cube dx by y square is equal to 0. We can cancel this y square. So what remains? Y dx minus x dy by y square plus 3x square e power x cube into dx is equal to 0. So from this, if you check once from the formulae, so y dx minus x dy by xy, so this is not relevant. So here if you see, derivative of x by y is nothing but y dx minus x dy by y square. I'll introduce this formulae. So instead of writing this, I can write the derivative of x by y plus 3x square e power x cube of dx is equal to 0. Now integrate the equation. On integrating the equation throughout, derivative of x by y plus derivative of 3x square e power x cube dx is equal to 0. So this is integral d of x comma y plus, for this solving, take x cube is equal to t, then 3x square dx is nothing but dt. If I substitute here, 3x square dx is nothing but dt, and this is e power t is equal to 0. Derivative and integration are the reverse functions, therefore x by y remains, and for e power t is again e power t and is equal to c. What is t here? X cube. Therefore, x by y plus e power x cube is equal to 0 is the solution for the given problem. If you see once, y dx minus x dy plus 3x square y square e power x cube dx is equal to 0. So with what we have to divide? For that, there is simply a small logic here. Here y square is there in terms of x, so we have to divide that one. So to get rid of this y square, we have to divide the equation with y square. So after dividing, this can be written in the form of derivative of x by y plus 3 e power x square into e power x cube of dx. On integrating, we can easily solve this problem. And the next important question is x dy plus y dx is equal to x dy minus y dx plus x square plus y square. To solve this problem, by inspection we have to check all these formulae once. We have to check in where to keep. So if you check, then I'll show you what to do. For the solution, multiply with 2 to insert in one of the formulae. Multiply and divide with 2, and this remains as it is, x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square. After multiplying and dividing, so this is nothing but derivative of x square plus y square, and 2 remains as it is. And here, if you see here, if you check the formulae, this is similar to x dy minus y dx by x dy minus y dx by x square plus y square is nothing but derivative of tan inverse of y by x. So I'll write instead of this, derivative of tan inverse of y by x. After writing that, on integrating both sides, we get so integral derivative of x square plus y square by 2 is equal to integral of tan inverse of y by x. So what remains? X square plus y square by 2 is equal to tan inverse of y by x plus c. So x square plus y square by 2 minus tan inverse of y by x is equal to c is the solution for the given equation. So the next question is, by using inspection method, by inspecting whether it can be inserted in any formula. So this is clearly a non-exact equation with this. If you observe carefully, x dy minus y dx is equal to x y square of dx. Here if you observe carefully, these two are x terms and in between there is y square. So if I divide throughout the equation, let's see what will happen. Divide throughout the equation. Throughout the equation with y square, then x dy minus y dx by y square is equal to x y square dx by y square. So y square got cancelled. What remained? X dy minus y dx by y square is equal to x dx. So if you observe this one, if you observe this formulae, y dx minus x dy by y square is equal to derivative of x by y. In order to insert in this, I'll take minus as common, then it becomes y dx minus x dy by y square is equal to x dx. This can be written as, now if you check it here, this can be written as derivative of x by y. So derivative of x by y is equal to x dx. If you integrate on both sides, on integrating we get minus of integral x by y is equal to integral x dx. Integration and derivatives are reverse functions, therefore minus x by y remains. X is nothing but integral x is nothing but x square by 2 plus c. So x by y
plus x square by 2 is equal to c is the solution for the given equation. And let's go with another problem. See, this is also the non-exact differential equation. To get a solution, let us multiply 2x square y square dx plus y into e power x dx, which is equal to e power x dy plus y cube dy. I'll bring all those terms this side. So y e power x dx minus e power x dy minus y cube dy is equal to 0. So with what we have to divide? Here there is an x term and this is dx. So what is not needed? Y square is not needed. I'll divide throughout the equation by y square. Divide with y square. If I divide with y square, y into e power x dx minus e power x dy minus y cube into dy is equal to 0 by y square. So 2 x square y square dx by y square, y into e power x dx minus e power x dy by y square minus y cube by y square dy is equal to 0. If I cancel this y square, what is remained? 2x square dx plus y into e power x dx minus e power x dy by y square minus, so y cube by y square is nothing but y. If I cancel for 2 times, 1y is remained. So this can be written as 2x square dx. This can be written as, here it is y and here it is e power x. If you check it out with u by v rule, what is u by v rule? V square v u dash minus u into v dash. If you go with u by v rule, so for this the formula is v square. We have to derive v and we have to leave u, and again you have to leave u and you have to derive v. With that formula, if I apply here, this is v square. V, it is remained like that. For u, e power x dx minus, we have to leave u here. If you treat this as u and v, so u is left as it is. And for y, the derivative is dy. U by v rule minus y dy is equal to 0. On integrating, that is integral x square dx plus integral derivative of e power y plus e power x by y minus integral y dx is equal to 0. So for that, what is x square integration? X cube by 3. Derivative and integration are reverse function, therefore e power y, e power x plus y remains, and for y dy it is y square by 2 is equal to c. Therefore the final answer is 2 x cube by 3 plus e power x by y minus y square by 2 is equal to c is the general solution for the given non-exact differential equation. So today we have solved so many problems. Those are also the most important one, repeated questions. So by inspection method, so you have to go through this. You have to go through all these formulae. With the help of this formulae, we can solve all these problems. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you.